to do the same. And I will obey the orders of the President of the United States and the orders of the officers appointed over me, according to regulations and the Uniform Code of Military Justice, so help me God.
Unless there's a gay soldier in my unit, sir.